That's good. First score for University of Vaasa, score 40-10.
Vassa's got a good passing game.
Yeah.
Vassa tossing it in. That was the goal. Score 50-10. Ball forward in the hands of Vassa, moving up the right side of their field. Leading, dodging, doing some nice two steps there, and losing the ball to the Vassar squad. He's got several players on the other side, but he's weaving around, bringing back towards the center. Down to the keeper, who's far in enemy territory, and that's good. Another 10 points, making Vassar's lead 16-10. Vaasa University. They've shown excellent passing game so far. They just need to convert some of those passes into scores. Wobble down the side. Long shot. Easily palmed by the keeper for Vassar College. Dodging, dipping past several players. Taken down by a bludger. And the Vassar players back in the zone. Wobble stripped away by Vassar. Weaving around past the defense. Nice pass down the side. Picks it up. And taken down by the Vassar keeper, but he dunks it in for another 10 points. Vassar extends their lead 7-10. University of Vaasa, not acclimated to playing indoors. So far, every single match played by the University of Vaasa has been in the snow. Waffle down the middle. Oh, he alley-oops that, but can't quite put it in. Nice try. There's a pink streak going down the left side of the field. Throws a quabble through the hoop for another 10 points for Vassar. Now 8-10.
I think the effect of this surface is making me use more basketball analogies.
All right, here we go. Let's go, Finland. Captain Beto instructing his team, getting ready for some advances in his strategy. Nice shot. I think that passed me. And squabble in the air. We've got down to layers on the left side of the field. Moving around towards the middle now. Nice pass fake. Lobs it up. That's good. Another 10 points for Vaasa. Score currently 80-20. Oh, it's taken down from a bludger from behind. Vaasa picks up the squabble. Nice behind-the-back pass, keeper interception for Vassar College. And the snitch has been sighted. As Michelle Dantos points out, the snitch is here. The snitch has returned to the field. Score currently 80-20. Keeper gets picked by a bludger to the head, and Waffle returns to Vaasa. We have a snitch chase taking place behind us. This snitch is operating in much tighter circumstances than any snitch has operated before. Vassar takes another score. And it looks like the snitch has been caught. Can we get a ruling on this? We have some officials coming in to determine what has happened here. Battle for the snitch. Vassar College. Final score, 121.
Good game.